Josie's on a vacation far away. Come around and talk it over. So many things that I wanna say. You know I like my girls a little bit older. I just wanna use your love tonight.
Wow, yum, that looks so good.
I got subway.
cheese and crackers and grapes, everything you need to go with a glass of wine. Wow, this looks great, Mom.
My mom's lasagna is the best.
We are having a wine tasting contest. Everyone in this house had to bring a bottle of wine, and we each get to taste it. And whoever wins gets what, Inkat? What do they win?
Wine glasses.
A china set. My gorgeous godmother, my Aunt Ro. She's the host of the evening. Do you need help? Look at this beautiful setup. Here is me and my wine. It's a Sauvignon Blanc infused with tequila. I'm feeling lucky today. We're gonna taste them in these shot glasses right here. If you get a sticker, that's a good thing. I got a sticker. What'd you think?
I thought it was great. It's very different.
Very different? All right, that's what I was going for. I hope I win. What do you think?
What is it?
My new favorite one.
Be honest.
Wow.
You like it?
I'm gonna put a sticker
on that. Oh, yeah! This is my cousin, Michael John. I love him. He's the best. He's gonna have a little baby soon, right?
The godfather, right?
I'm the godfather. I can't wait to meet little baby Audriana. Oh, it's got a meatball sandwich. And Kathy, is this a meatball sandwich that you brought from Subway?
No, it's Annabelle's.
Oh no, that's the good one. And Kathy literally brought Subway sandwiches. The audacity. What's that, Monique? You gotta have another sticker. Wow, I'm winning, baby.
Let me tell you a little bit about my wine. I wanted something that was gonna stand out from everybody else's.
Yeah, but it sucks.
It doesn't suck. You know, it's very different. If you're feeling bold, if you're feeling different, then this is the wine for you. A smoky kick, Lori says. She's not wrong. It's infused with tequila.
It tastes like nail polish.
I'm going to be honest.
I want you to be completely honest. If you love it, great. What do you think? What?
Horrible.
No. No!
It's so bad.
It's so bad?
This is bad. I didn't get one vanilla note. It was probably old on the shelf because nobody buys it.
No, it's not old. It's good. It's just different. My wine is a lot like me. You either love it or you hate it.
We should actually return your wine and tell them that it was outdated.
What kind of wine did you bring in, Kathy?
I brought Whispering Angel.
Whispering Angel, that's very safe, boring, predictable, Staten Island. Whispering Angel is not a winner. Nothing about it says winner.
Does it feel smell wine and smell Thomas's?
I'm sorry, was this a smell test or a taste test?
Okay, give me stickers, girls.
So I've been, you know, fighting for mine and standing by it, but I actually haven't even tried it yet, so here we go.
What do you think?
I love it. I love it.
I knew
I'm actually obsessed with it. It's so different. It's smoky. It's full of flavor, robust. I do taste vanilla at the very end. White wine, then spice, then the tequila, then the smoky.
I gotta try it again.
How many stickers is on my bottle? That's 5 stickers, huh? And Kathy, how many stickers do you have?
Almost 5.
Almost 5 equals 4.
It actually looks like poison, the bottle.
I taste the tequila.
Yes, that's good. That's what I was going for.
It's a wine tasting, not tequila tasting.
This is the worst wine I ever had. It tastes like Robitussin.
I hope you have a cloth.
There's only 3?
Oh. I only like mine.
Surprise, surprise.
Get out of my face!
Super casual, no big deal. My mom just made a whole entire cake. You're still in love?
Still in love.
That's cute. How do you feel about that?
No feelings. I'm gonna pick the 3 top bottles that Joe and Kathy are going to judge.
Here we have the finalists. 3 red, 3 white.
You messed my hair.
Joe is feeling.
He's touching me. He's molesting me.
I don't know yet.
That's number one.
The two?
I'm gonna get a two-bedroom. Give me something to wash my mouth.
Oh, take this away. Oh, my God. Whatever that was awful.
Thomas, your wine is bad. I literally think you bought bad wine.
I would have number two.
Wow, we both like the Whispering Angel. Now this is Red Rose.
So basically, you hate every wine but your own. What do you know? Aunt Kathy won, the judge.
What a surprise.
She wanted the wine glasses so bad.
Why can we both get wine glasses? I don't need a blanket. She's very ungrateful.
I lost.
No, it was rigged.
It was rigged. It doesn't make sense that one of the finalists also happens to be the judge. My wine might have lost, but it also had the most stickers out of any other wine.
Because they felt bad for you.